Next one, next departure for Kaizer Chiefs is Brylon Petersen. So yeah, Brylon Petersen is going. I remember not so long time ago, they gave him a contract extension, gave him, as he was a squad player within the first team, sort of giving him a chance to fight there, but he just never really got his chance. Hey, he never really got his chance with the players that were there, with Kune, with Akpe, with as well as Bruce Vumo, who was performing really well. And I think he was forced choice. And unfortunately, with regards to goalkeeping, if you're choice number four, you're just not going to get those opportunities, you know? So probably for him, he's still got time on his hands to have a very good career. I think now the most important thing for him is that you've sat at Kaizer Chiefs for so long in the development and on the bench. And now the only thing I would say is that the next club you pick, make sure you pick the club that actually where you play, you know, where you actually play, because, you know, football is a short career, and last thing you want is to retire and you only have like 30 appearances or probably 40 appearances in your whole career. So probably the next club that he chooses, pick a club where you're definitely going to play.